Hello, adventure lovers, and welcome to Motorhome Adventures. This is your host, Vidush. So, अगर आप हमारे चैनल को फॉलो करते हैं तो आपको ये तो पता लग गया होगा कि कैरावान, RVs, मोटरहोम या कैंपर वैन क्या होती हैं। We keep on using the term home away home on wheels, मतलब कि एक घर से दूर एक चलता फिरता घर, which comes with all the amenities such as sleeping, seating, a kitchenette and a bathroom. Speaking of kitchen, a two-top burner, sink, microwave and fridge makes for a fine kitchen. But अगर आप एक ऐसे moving home में travel कर रहे हैं जिसमें washroom ही नहीं है, तो उस moving home का फायदा ही क्या होगा? Imagine owning a beautiful home, but to use the loo and the shower, you need to go to your neighbor's house. Will you settle for that? I don't think so. So why should your home on wheels be any less than that? And same goes for a ceramic toilet. As we all know, एक cemented stationary house और एक moving house multiple ways में differ करता है. And thus, जो materials हम उसमें use करते हैं, those although may be good for a cemented or stationary home, cannot be a viable option for a moving home. A portable toilet, on the other hand, is used in many countries and is a feasible option if you're comfortable with that. But the technology we use is not only lightweight, sturdy, and easy to clean, but also hassle-free to use. We keep on using the term pneumatic activating valve. And if you have seen our channel previously, you must know hum kis technology ki baat kar rahe hain. It was almost a few years to research, develop and perfect the technology that we are using. But every now and then, we get questions asking this and that about the bathrooms that we are creating. So, aaj ke video mein, we'll be telling you about each and every detail of what the washroom is, starting from the discarding process, refilling and how it is overall operated. So, hop right in. So let's start with the basics. ये पूरा वॉशरूम मल्टीपल फाइबर रीइंफोर्स पैनल से बनाया गया है, which makes it withstand extreme conditions and temperatures. और ये important भी है, because in the long run, you cannot have your bathroom space having cracks or paleness. Now on to the shower space. So over the years, renting our caravans to different people and renting different caravans to people, हमें जो एक feedback बहुत commonly मिला है, that is through our compact caravan users, जो कहते हैं कि although a compact bathroom can easily fit an individual, but at the same time, जो आसपास की vanity space होती है, वो wet हो जाती है. So to counter that problem, what we have done is create this partition, जिसको आप swing करके अपना commode area, अपने shower area से separate कर सकते हैं. Apart from that, we also have a drop-down seat in the bathroom area, you know, for those who love their me time. And just like your home, we also have cold and hot water supply in both tap as well as shower. Now on to the actual operation. Now this bathroom has a 400 liter fresh water tank and a 45 liter black water tank, जो कि दोनों ही इस bathroom space के underneath fitted है. अब आप कहेंगे कमोड में एक टच कंट्रोल ऑपरेशन का क्या फायदा है? Well, for starters, आपका जो जेट स्प्रे है, that comes with a controlled water pressure, as well as the commode seat has temperature control. Now moving to the flushing operation. So after you have used the commode, all you have to do is press this button and then the main flush down there. So, ये तो हम जानते ही हैं, when we are moving to an isolated location to get the water supply is not the easiest thing to do. So, using this technology of ours, you would consume only 300 ml of water per flush. Now, this shutoff valve is the game changer. आपने similar technology एक aircraft के washroom में भी देखा होगा. So this pneumatic activating shutoff valve uses air pressure to open and shut right back, keeping the odor at bay. अब एक portable toilet को use करने के बाद आपको उसको unlock, discard और clean करना पड़ता है, but not with this technology. So when you're actually pressing the first flush, it releases an eco-friendly chemical, जो आपके waste को tank में ही somewhat degrade कर देता है. So that when you're actually discarding it, it would be easier on the environment. Now to the final detail, which is the discarding or dumping process. So all you have to do is press the button in the cabin area and move the hose pipe. It is a very hands-free experience, jiska matlab hai aapko apne haath gande karne ki need nahi padegi. And if you're thinking ki eco-friendly liquid bahut high maintenance hai, so let me tell you, after a single refill, you can use it for 100 flushes. And that concludes this video. I hope maine information proper manner mein deliver kiya. Agar aapko washroom ke related koi bhi questions hai, so you can head on to our website caravanconversion.com, which is a building unit of Motorhome Adventures. अगर आपको यही वॉशरूम अपने प्री एग्जिस्टिंग व्हीकल पे फिट कराना हो तो Motorhome Adventures is at your service. And on that note, like this video and share it with other people and subscribe to our channel, for we will be posting many more fun conversion and travel videos in the Home Away Home on wheels. Thank you so much for coming by. Motorhome Adventures, signing off.